टुडे आई हैव फ्यू टू डू लिस्ट एंड फर्स्ट लिस्ट इज डूइंग पूजा एंड टुडे इज द विसर्जन ऑफ आवर मूर्ति दैट इज विश्वकर्मा मूर्ति एंड आई हैवंट शोन यू येट हाउ आई सेलिब्रेट माई गणेश पूजा एंड देर आर मैनी वीडियोज स्टोर्ड इन माई फोन बट टिल नाउ आई हैवंट शोन यू फ्रॉम अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई वॉज प्लानिंग टू मेक ए ओडिया चैनल एंड बाय द वे आई एम ए ओडिया गाय फ्रॉम ओडिशा बालेश्वर सो फाइनली आई मेड ए ओडिया ब्लॉग माई फर्स्ट ओडिया ब्लॉग एंड आई वॉज थिंकिंग टू डू लिटिल जोक्स बिटवीन माई वीडियो वाई बिकॉज आई नो माई इंग्लिश इज नॉट दैट फ्लुएंट सो आई हैव माई सेल्फिश रीजन टू स्पीक फ्लुएंट इंग्लिश फॉर दैट रीजन ओनली आई एम स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश बट फ्यू पीपल get irritated by listening my English but I followed many channels they even speak more bad English than me but people love them why because I noticed one thing that they always do jokes in between their videos and people love that so I thought that I should copy that thing yes copying other is not good thing but As I was saying, my first to-do list today is doing puja. Okay, I am thinking right now. Today I will show you how to do puja. So, let me show you. First of all, I wipe this, I clean this floor by wet cloth. Wipe. This is windshield or what? So, this is my first job. So anyway, I cleaned this floor by wet cloth and second thing is that I will remove this basi flowers or what we say in English, rotten or dried flower anyway. First I will remove this dried flower then I will do what? I will show you. So now what I am doing is I am putting Ganga water in this utensil and a little drop of Ganga in this bucket. So after that I will put a little pinch of Gandha Haldi and Sarva Siddhi and this Gandha Haldi Sarva Siddhi is mixed in this what we say in this container and by the way this is ghee dabba ghee box I don't know what to say this but I think you understand better than me then yes I forgot to bring flowers from ground floor and this puja room is top of our home and this is puja room and this is outside view and you can imagine how height or at which floor our puja room is yes pardon me but my English is bad now I understood I should say how high our puja room is right now I will put a little drop of Ganga water in this flower carry bag then I will take one flower and I will put this Ganga water on this gods plural form of god is gods So now I will wipe them with a clean cloth. So the droplets on the photos, I will clean them. One thing I understand while I am speaking English, it doesn't matter how bad you speak English, but it should be understandable. And I am always thinking I should speak like proper English native speaker, but now I understood. What should I do? And by the way, I am wearing this Ram cloth, Ram gamcha, which is on my neck. So I always be careful that it should not be touching my feet, because it is written Ram, and touching that thing to the foot is not good thing. So Hanuman, so tell me, who is your favorite god? Many of them favorite is Hanuman and Vishwakarma also. Ganesh, this is a coin, and in that coin there is an image of Kalima. This is Tarini. And whenever I do murti, I always pray to Vishwakarma that, oh Vishwakarma, please help me while doing face with clay or drawing eye of God. At that time especially, I pray a lot. After giving agarbatti to God, I will decorate flower on God's. Done all this flower decoration, and after doing flower before doing flower decoration, one thing was left, so that is giving sindoor and chandan to all gods, but I didn't give. Why? Because today time is very less, and if I will give sindoor and chandan, then it would be so late. And till now I haven't anything, so I will have my acidity, or I don't know, but I have skin infection or acid allergy kind of when I eat late. So that is the reason I did puja today a little shortcut manner. So right now I will just give bhog to them, or in other words we can say I will give food to God.
You do HP na pure kisa room na na gas
Thank you. So right now I am editing this video, and as I promised to you that I would show you my Ganesh Puja memories. So till now I kept them in my phone, and by the way my storage is almost full, but still to show those memories, Ganesh Puja memories, I am keeping those videos in my phone. So I would not share every video of Ganpati Visarjan, but I will show you just small glimpse that would around 1 or 2 minutes.